Hi, so today I will show you how you can install the UniFi Cloud Controller on AWS for free for a complete year. The webpage that you see is the official tutorial on the Ubiquiti website. You will find the link to it in the description section below. So first of all, open the Amazon Web Services website. You will find the link to it in the description section. Click on sign into the console. Since I have already set up my AWS account, it will be simply logged in. If you are opening it for the first time, make sure you are using a new email ID for signing up for AWS. Only then you will receive the AWS benefits free for a complete year. To set up our controller, we have to create an EC2 instance. So let's click on EC2 under All Services. I already opened it, so it's being displayed in the Recently Visited Services section. Once you are in the EC2 dashboard, click on Launch Instance to create a new instance. Now we will be using an Ubuntu server for our UniFi controller, so let's select it. Now select the instance type which is free tier eligible. Now click on next. Leave the instance details as they are. Click on next to add storage. As a free tier customer, we can get 30 GB of SSD storage for free. So increase the 8 GB size to 30 GBs. Then click next. Leave the tags empty. Click next. Now we have to configure the security groups that will control the traffic for our instance. Make sure you make them exactly as I do. You can find all these rules in the UniFi tutorial also, link to which is in the description section. Review everything we have done so far and click on launch if everything is fine. Once you click on launch, you will be prompted to create a new key pair. This is required to connect to our server securely. Make sure you keep the private key download here safely. Once you click on Launch Instances, your instance will be initialized. Once done, click on View Instances. Now we are in the EC2 dashboard and our instance is running. Now we have to click on Elastic IPs to assign an Elastic IP to our instance. Click on Allocate New Address and an Elastic IP will be allocated to you. This IP is not associated to an instance till now, but we have to associate it with our instance we just created. So we click on Actions and then Associate Address. Now we find our instance and select it and click on associate. Now we have an IP for our server and the private key needed to access it. Let's open up terminal in Mac or command prompt in Windows to access it. Firstly, let's give proper permission to our private key file. Now we'll connect to our server using SSH. We do it using the command ssh minus I, name of the private key, name of the user, @ our Elastic IP. Now type yes and enter to connect to the server. Now we are logged into our server using SSH. Now we will add the Ubiquiti repository to our repository sources list. You can find the command from the link in the description below. Next, we will add the Ubiquiti CPG key. Now we will update the service repository info. And finally, we will install UniFi. Once the setup completes, type exit and hit enter. Now we have installed the UniFi controller on our AWS server. Now we will open our Elastic IP with the port number 8443 in our web browser to configure our UniFi controller. So this was how you can install the UniFi controller on AWS.